Hello everyone, my name is Ramasri Rai. Welcome at Captain Batra Classes. So guys, आज के videos में मैं ढेर सारे words को pronounce करूँगा. Guys, I will repeat all the words properly. Especially in this session, I will pronounce you lots of words. I will purify your all important words. Basically guys, A to Z normally जो communication में बोले जाते हैं उन सारे words को मैं अच्छे से pronounce करूंगा, right? तो specially ये जो session है वो है pronunciation का session है. किस चीज का session है? pronunciation. ज्यादातर बच्चे से क्या pronounce करते हैं? pronunciation. क्यों pronunciation कहते हैं? कि बड़े आसानी से pronoun यहां तक मिल जाता है. तो pronoun तो पहले से ही मिला हुआ है और सीएशन अपने से लहा लेना है, तो लहा के उच्चारण नहीं करना है, राइट? तो क्या होगा? राइट प्रोनंसिएशन क्या होगा? प्रोनंसिएशन. रिपीट आफ्टर मी, व्हाट यू आर गोइंग टू इंप्रूव? यू आर गोइंग टू इंप्रूव योर प्रोनंसिएशन. रिपीट आफ्टर मी, प्रोनंसिएशन. गाइज, इस सेशन में आप ज्यादा से ज्यादा तभी लर्न कर पाएंगे जब आप इस बात का ध्यान रखेंगे, इफ आई रिपीट वंस यू हैव टू रिपीट 10 टाइम्स. कितनी बार? 10 टाइम्स गाइज यू हैव टू रिपीट. Keep in your mind, do not listen only, you just speak as much as you can. Okay, so I will pronounce, first I will pronounce all the words and then I will make sentences and I will make all the words very much clear. Okay, तो ध्यान दीजिएगा, ये आज के जितने भी word हैं, उन words को pronounce करते समय हम पहले syllable पर जोर देंगे. ध्यान दीजिएगा, stress on first syllable. देखिए यहां लिखा हुआ है स्ट्रेस ऑन फर्स्ट सिलेबल. सिलेबस का मतलब क्या होता है? स्मॉलेस्ट यूनिट ऑफ साउंड. सिलेबल मींस क्या होता है? स्मॉलेस्ट यूनिट ऑफ साउंड, राइट? तो हम क्या करेंगे, इन सभी पर फर्स्ट साउंड पर स्ट्रेस देंगे, राइट? ये मानकर चलिए ऐसे अगर मैंने कर दिया है, इट मींस कि उसके पहले साउंड पे हम जोर देंगे, राइट? अब देखिए ये वर्ड लिखा हुआ है, क्या लिखा हुआ है? द फर्स्ट वर्ड क्या लिखा हुआ है? ऑलमोस्ट. देखिए ये सारे फोनेटिक सिंबल्स लिखे गए हैं, एंड ऑल द सिंबल्स आई हैव ऑलरेडी टॉट. ऑल द सिंबल्स ऑलरेडी आई हैव टॉट, राइट? उसके बावजूद भी आप जब इसको लिखेंगे, तो फर्स्ट आई वांट टू रिमाइंड यू कि जस्ट प्लीज टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट. गाइज, टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट एंड आफ्टर टेकिंग स्क्रीनशॉट यू राइट ऑल द वर्ड्स. सारे वर्ड्स को आप प्रॉपरली लिख लीजिए, और सारे वर्ड्स को लिखने के बाद जितने भी हमने सिंबल्स लिखे हैं, इट वुड बी बेटर कि वो सिंबल्स को आप हिंदी में भी लिख लेंगे. दैट विल बी वेरी मच क्लियर फॉर यू, राइट? तो गाइस, पहला वर्ड है ऑलमोस्ट. अगर देखिए आप और बेहतर समझना चाहते हैं, ऐसे करेंगे आप, ये है ओ का सिंबल, ठीक है? तो ऑलमोस्ट क्या लिखा हुआ है? ऑलमोस्ट. रिपीट आफ्टर मी, ऑलमोस्ट. Repeat after me, almost. Again please, almost. कम से कम इन वर्ड्स को 10 times you have to pronounce. क्योंकि earlier you were pronouncing wrong. Earlier you were not pronouncing correct. Now you are learning how to pronounce correctly, right? चलिए एक एक वर्ड को बोलते हैं. क्या लिखा हुआ है? ऑलमोस्ट. क्या लिखा हुआ है? ऑलमोस्ट, राइट? दूसरा वर्ड क्या है? ऑल्सो. क्या लिखा हुआ है? ऑल्सो. रिपीट आफ्टर मी, ऑल्सो. ऑल्सो, राइट? ओके, अगला वर्ड है, दिस इज ऑल्सो, राइट? एंड दिस इज व्हाट? ऑलवेज, है ना? आई एम ऑलवेज रेडी टू हेल्प यू. ऑलवेज, ऑलवेज. पहले हम लोग प्रोनाउंस कर ले, उसके बाद आई विल मेक सेंटेंसेस ऑफ ऑल्सो. अब देखिए क्या लिखा हुआ है, ये वाला वर्ड क्या है? नंबर 4 क्या है? आंसर. क्या लिखा हुआ है? रिपीट आफ्टर मी, आंसर. क्या लिखा हुआ है? आंसर. हम लोग क्या प्रोनाउंस करते हैं? आंसर, एंसर. डिफरेंट तरीके से लोग अपने हिसाब से उच्चारण करते हैं, तो आपको अपने हिसाब से नहीं, आपको अकॉर्डिंग टू साउंड सिस्टम के हिसाब से प्रोनाउंस करना है, राइट? तो क्या लिखा हुआ है? आंसर. यहां पे आर अपने आप गायब हो जाएगा. मेरे साथ आप 10 बार रिपीट करिए, आपको महसूस हो जाएगा. बोलिए मेरे साथ, आंसर, 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 अपने आप क्या हो गया, आर ऑटोमेटिकली वहां से हट जा रहा है, राइट, आंसर आंसर आंसर, राइट। अगला वर्ड है, अब देखिए इस वर्ड को हम लोग बहुत गलत प्रोनाउंस करते थे, हम लोग एनेक्सियस, बहुत सारे बच्चे इससे पहले एनेक्सियस बोलते थे, अब देखिए एनेक्सियस नहीं है, देखिए क्या है, एंग ये अंग का साउंड है, ये के है, ये बड़ा वाला श का साउंड है और ये छोटे वाले स का, राइट। तो ये क्या होगा, एंग्शस, क्या होगा, एंग्शस, क्या होगा, एंग्शस, एंग्शस मींस क्या होता है, चिंतित, वरीड, राइट। अगला वर्ड है एनी, क्या लिखा हुआ है, एनी, राइट, एनी, रिपीट आफ्टर मी, एनी। नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज आर्मी, क्या लिखा हुआ है, आर्मी हम लोग कहते हैं, व्हेन यू विल प्रोनाउंस दिस वर्ड मेनी टाइम्स, आर्मी 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 आर्मी, राइट। तो आर गायब हो जाएगा और क्या बचेगा, आर्मी, आई वॉन्ट टू वर्क इन आर्मी डिपार्टमेंट, राइट। नेक्स्ट है एरो, क्या लिखा हुआ है, वर्ड को हम प्रोनाउंस कर लेंगे फिर सेंटेंसेस को बनाएंगे, एरो, फिर से बोलिए एरो, रिपीट अगेन एरो, राइट। ये वर्ड क्या है, अगस्त, हम जब आपको मंथ ऑफ द ईयर पढ़ा रहे थे तो उसमें हमने इसको प्रोनाउंस किया था, क्या लिखा है, अगस्त, रिपीट आफ्टर मी, अगस्त, हम लोग क्या इससे पहले बच्चे क्या प्रोनाउंस करते थे, या हम लोग क्या प्रोनाउंस करते थे, अगस्त, राइट, दिस इज व्हाट, अगस्त, राइट। गाइस सी माय माउथ मूवमेंट, राइट, दिस इज अगस्त एंड दिस इज व्हाट, बेबी, क्या होगा साउंड, ये बेबी, बेबी, कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट वर्ड्स को आई विल रिपीट मेनी टाइम्स, बेबी, हाय बेबी, राइट। नेक्स्ट वर्ड है बास्केट, क्या लिखा हुआ है, बास्केट, रिपीट आफ्टर मी, बास्केट, बास्केट, राइट। नेक्स्ट वर्ड है बेटर, क्या लिखा हुआ है, बेटर, क्या लिखा हुआ है, बेटर, जब आप बेटर को कई बार बोलेंगे, बेटर 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 बेटर, क्या हो जाएगा, बेटर, हाउ आर यू, आई एम बेटर, राइट। नेक्स्ट वर्ड है ब्लैंकेट, क्या लिखा हुआ है, ब्लैंकेट, फिर से बोलिए ब्लैंकेट, क्या लिखा हुआ है, ब्लैंकेट। नेक्स्ट वर्ड है बॉटम, क्या लिखा हुआ है, बॉटम, अगेन यू रिपीट इट, बॉटम, राइट। नेक्स्ट है ब्रेकफास्ट, इस वर्ड को मैक्सिमम पीपल मिसप्रोनाउंस, दे से ब्रेकफास्ट, क्या होगा, ब्रेकफास्ट, रिपीट आफ्टर मी, ब्रेकफास्ट, क्या होगा, ब्रेकफास्ट। तो ये फास्ट नहीं होगा, ये आप हिंदी में लिख लीजिए समझने के लिए, ब्रेकफास्ट, क्या होगा, ब्रेकफास्ट, राइट। नेक्स्ट वर्ड है ब्रॉडकास्ट, क्या लिखा हुआ है, ब्रॉडकास्ट, क्या लिखा हुआ है, ब्रॉडकास्ट, प्लीज रिपीट आफ्टर मी, ब्रॉडकास्ट, राइट। अब नेक्स्ट वर्ड है आपका, दिस इज व्हाट, बिजी, क्या लिखा हुआ है, बिजी, कहते हैं ना आई एम वेरी बिजी, बिजी नहीं होगा, बिजी, हाउ आर यू, Are you okay? Yes. I'm sorry. I'm not okay. I'm busy. Busy mat kahiye. Do not pronounce like that. Busy. Right? This is what? Busy. Okay. Next word hai. Dekhiye kya hai? Cannot hai na? Hum log se batai. Can you help me? Sorry, I can't. Kya hoga pronunciation? Can't. Repeat after me. Can't. Again you repeat. Can't. Very good. Okay. Now this is what? Canvas. What is this? Canvas. Again you repeat. Canvas. What to repeat again? Canvas. Very good. Okay, this is what? Captain. What is this? Captain. What is this? Captain. Again, you repeat. Captain. So guys, bahut aaram se kai baar repeat kariye. Repeat again and again as much as you can. Okay, this is what? Capture. Kya likha hua hai guys? Capture. Open your mouth. Capture. Phir se repeat kariye. Capture. Guys, aap mere saath repeat kariye. Please do not listen only. Keval sunenge koi fayda nahi hoga, right? Repeat after me. Then you will get benefit, then you will be benefited, okay? So, right, okay, this is what? Carriage. Repeat after me, carriage. Repeat after me, carriage. Okay, this is what? Certain. Kya likha hua hai? Certain. Repeat after me, certain. Very good. This is what? City. Kya likha hua hai? City. क्या लिखा हुआ है? City. हम लोग सिटी कहते हैं, बहुत सारे लोग इसे पहले प्रोनाउंस करते हैं सिटी, राइट, सिटी, और अच्छे से प्रोनाउंस करेंगे सिटी, राइट, ओके, दिस इज व्हाट, कंफर्ट, क्या लिखा हुआ है? कंफर्ट, रिपीट आफ्टर मी, कंफर्ट, अब देखिए क्या लिखा हुआ है कॉमरेड, क्या लिखा हुआ है कॉमरेड, रिपीट वंस अगेन कॉमरेड. ओके नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज कॉर्नर, क्या लिखा हुआ है कॉर्नर, अगेन यू रिपीट कॉर्नर. अब अगला वर्ड क्या है कॉटन, राइट बहुत सारे लोग कहते हैं काटन का कपड़ा है, कैसा कपड़ा है काटन का, नहीं काटन का नहीं है भाई कॉटन, क्या लिखा है कॉटन, रिपीट आफ्टर मी कॉटन. नेक्स्ट वर्ड कंट्री, क्या लिखा हुआ है गाइस कंट्री, क्या लिखा हुआ है कंट्री, रिपीट आफ्टर मी कंट्री, वेरी गुड. ओके दिस इज वर्ड करेज, क्या लिखा हुआ है करेज, अगेन यू रिपीट करेज. नेक्स्ट courtier, guys क्या लिखा हुआ है courtier, again you repeat courtier, again you repeat courtier. Next word is coward, what is written guys, coward, how coward you are, I will come and make the sentences. Okay, अगला word है guys creature, maximum लोग क्या pronounce करते हैं creature, जुगाड़ से नहीं pronounce करना है, जो सही है उसी को pronounce करना है, creature, क्या लिखा हुआ है creature. Okay, next one cricket, क्या लिखा हुआ है क्रिकेट, ये क्रिकेट नहीं है, दिस इज अ क्रिकेट, क्या लिखा हुआ है क्रिकेट. ओके दिस इज व्हाट करंट, रिपीट गाइस करंट, अगेन यू रिपीट करंट. ओके दिस इज व्हाट कर्टन, क्या लिखा हुआ है कर्टन. नेक्स्ट वर्ड डेंजर, रिपीट आफ्टर मी डेंजर, वेरी नाइस साउंड इट इज डेंजर, व्हाट इज दिस डिफरेंट, what is this different, again you repeat different. Rent नहीं है, देखिए ये आ का सिंबल है, this is symbol of a dinner, what is this dinner, have your dinner, क्या लिखा हुआ है dinner, very good. This is what dirty, क्या लिखा हुआ है repeat after me dirty, फिर से repeat करिए dirty. Next one is distance, again you repeat distance, guys once again you repeat distance. Okay, next one is district. क्या लिखा हुआ है guys? District. Again you repeat district. Next लिखा हुआ है doctor. Right? बहुत सारे लोग doctor कहते हैं, बहुत mispronounce करते हैं doctor. Doctor. Again you repeat doctor. Next word is dozen. This is what dozen. This is what dozen. Dozen नहीं होता है, dozen, right? Next one is eagle. क्या लिखा हुआ है ईगो, प्लीज रिपीट आफ्टर मी ईगो, राइट. नेक्स्ट वन इज अर्ली, व्हाट इज रिटन अर्ली, अगेन यू रिपीट अर्ली. सो गाइस जस्ट डू नॉट लिसन अगेन एंड अगेन, आई एम रिपीटिंग दैट प्लीज लिसन एंड स्पीक, रिपीट आफ्टर मी, डोंट बी शाय, बिल्कुल शर्माना नहीं है, एज आई एम pronouncing, as I am making effort, you all have to make effort guys, so just listen and speak, listen and speak. I have told you, if I read once, you have to read 10 times, okay? Alright, now this is what easy, what is this easy, this is what is this easy. Next one is either, kya likha hua hai either, okay? Next one is इंजन, देखिए मैक्सिमम लोग क्या प्रोनाउंस करते हैं इंजन, राइट बहुत सारे कहते हैं इंजन काम नहीं कर रहा है, दिस इज नॉट इंजन, व्हाई बिकॉज ये साउंड है ए का, तो इंजन कैसे होगा इंजन, राइट इंजन स्टार्स, इंजन इज नॉट वर्किंग प्रॉपरली, राइट ऐसे प्रैक्टिस करना पड़ेगा, दिस इज व्हाट इंजन, गाइस रिपीट आफ्टर मी इंजन, तो इंजन वाला समस्या दूर हो जाएगा आपका, इंजन, अगेन यू रिपीट इंजन, दिस इज नॉट इंजन, दिस इज इंजन, ओके. Alright, see this is what English, my English, I want to improve my English, you also improve your English, English nahi hota hai, this is what English, improve your English guys, I want to improve my English, so guys my English is not good, so I'm improving my English, right, thank you. Okay, this is what enter nahi hota hai, this is enter, first repeat kariye, enter, again you repeat enter, very good. This is what equal, repeat after me equal, again you repeat equal, not equal, right. Okay, Europe, Europe नहीं होता है, Europe, Europe, again you repeat, Europe. Okay, next one is even, so guys repeat after me, even, again you repeat, even, nice. This is what evening, क्या लिखा हुआ है, evening. Evening नहीं है ये. Evening. Again you repeat. Evening. Oh, fantastic. All right. Every. This is what? Every. Every evening. This is every. Okay. This is what? Evil. This is not evil. Evil. Okay. All right. Failure. Failure. बहुत सारे लोग कहते हैं failure. नहीं, failure नहीं है. Failure. Right? Failures are the best pillars of success. Okay? Family. क्या लिखा हुआ है? Guys, repeat. Family. Again, you repeat. Family. How's your family? My family is very good. Okay? This is what? Famous. क्या लिखा हुआ है? Famous. Again, you repeat. Famous. Okay. This is what? Fancy. क्या लिखा हुआ है? Fancy. Once again, you repeat. Fancy. Fancy. Very good. Okay. This is what? Fashion. Very nice. What it is? Fashion. What a fashion. Okay. This is what? Favorite. क्या लिखा हुआ, guys? Favorite. Again, you repeat. Favorite. Okay. This is what? Fiery. Okay, so guys, I have pronounced maximum words. अब pronunciation जान लेने से कोई फायदा विशेष नहीं होने वाला है जब तक उसको आप use नहीं करेंगे. Now I have told you how to pronounce. अब सारे words को what you have to do, guys, कि you have to put in a sentence and you have to speak. जैसे कि almost. All right, he helped me almost. I was going to fail. वो मुझने मेरी मदद कर दिया. Almost I was going to fail. Right. Sentence बनाएंगे तभी समझ में आएगा, right? Oh, this is what also, right? I am right, you're also right. I'm correct, you're also correct. I'm happy and I think you're also happy. Also नहीं, also, right? This is what all which. Always come on my. I always take my class on time. Do you take your class always on time? Hello. Do you take your class always on time? Yes, sir. I attend my class always on time. ऐसे बोल के practice करिए, guys. Repeat after me. जिस sentence को मैं बोलूँ, आप भी बोलिए. Guys, it's not very easy to pronounce all the words correctly. But I promise you, I will make an effort to purify your pronunciation. But you have to also make an effort for this. Thank you. Okay. So what is this? This is what always, and this is not what answer. क्या होगा? Answer. Your answer is correct, but my answer is also correct. What is the answer? Tell me the answer. You tell me the answer. My answer is correct. What is your answer? ऐसे बोल के एकदम आपको practice करना है, guys. Okay. This is what anxious. Anxious word बहुत कम use किया था communication में. Worried use किया जाता है. Worried. Like the mother is anxious about the safety of her child. Right? The mother is anxious. The mother is anxious. Anxious तो नहीं बोलेंगे ना आप लोग. Anxious. The mother is anxious about the safety of her baby. Okay? Next word is what? Any. Have you any problem, guys? Any problem? Any नहीं. Any problem? You do have any problem? No, sir. I don't have any problem. Right? Next, this is what? Arrow. Right? Arrow. Follow the arrow and go to the straight and take the right turn. Okay? Arrow. Make an arrow. Follow the arrow. Right? This is what? Army. So, Indian army is very powerful. American army is also very powerful. Russian army. Wow. Fantastic. Very powerful. बोल के practice करनी होगी, guys, आपको. This is what? August. What is this? August. Alright. In August, I'm just going to pay my fees. In August, I'm going to buy a bike. In August, I'm going to America. Okay? ऐसे बोल के practice करनी है आपको. This is what? Baby. I have a small baby. Do you have any baby? Sir, yes, I also have a baby. Not baby, baby. बड़ा प्यार से बोलेंगे, आराम से बोलेंगे, जोश के साथ बोलेंगे, मजा आएगा, ठीक? This is what? Basket. This is what? Basket. Okay, my basket is full of fruit. My basket is full of vegetables. Right? Next word is, what is better? क्या लिखा हुआ है? Better. Are you happy? Yes, sir, I'm happy. Are you better? Yes, sir, I'm better. Better को कई बार जब बोलेंगे तो better हो जाएगा. I'm better. Guys, are you better? Sir, I'm also better. How's your English? Sir, my English is better than before. My English is better than before. Better than before. Okay? This is what? Blanket.
You know guys, last year I gave a blanket to one of my best friends. And I am going to buy two blankets, one for me and next for you, okay? One for me and second for you. Means I will buy a blanket for myself and second blanket I will buy for you. अब ऐसे बोल के जब आप प्रैक्टिस करेंगे तो ही ये सही होगा, ओके? Alright, this is a boron, right? Okay, I just saw the bottom of river, and you know that corruption start from bottom to top and sometimes top to bottom. Miss Nishle Astar say. Next one is breakfast. Hey guys, hello, breakfast is ready? Sir, breakfast is ready. Maan lijiye main aapke ghar aa jata hu, kya kahenge? Sir, breakfast is ready. Please have your breakfast. अब आप कहेंगे सर ब्रेकफास्ट इज रेडी प्लीज कम एंड टेक योर ब्रेकफास्ट तो मैं समझ जाऊंगा कि आपने अंग्रेजी की ऐसी तैसी कर डाली है राइट आई मीन टू से ब्रेकफास्ट प्लीज टेक योर ब्रेकफास्ट हैव योर ब्रेकफास्ट ब्रेकफास्ट इज रेडी सॉरी आई डोंट हैव माय ब्रेकफास्ट ऑन टाइम ऑलवेज ओके नेक्स्ट वन ब्रॉडकास्ट राइट ब्रॉडकास्ट बीबीसी मीन्स ब्रिटिश ब्रॉडकास्ट कॉरपोरेशन बीबीसी British Broadcast Corporation, BBC, British Broadcast Corporation. This is broadcast, okay? Next one, busy. Hello guys, you know guys, nowadays I'm very busy. Are you busy? Hey, everyone says I'm busy. Don't be busy, guys. Those who say busy, no, actually they are not busy. They are just, you know, disturbed. They are disbalanced, what I feel. Alright, this is what cannot. Can you give me some money? Hello? Can you give me some money? Yes, I can. I'm sorry, I can't. Can you give me? Hello? Can you help me? Sorry, sir, I can't. Cannot, can't. Sorry, I can't. No, I can't. Okay, next one is canvas. Canvas, you know, a kind of cloth, a piece of cloth. This ball is made of canvas, right? This ball is made of canvas, okay? And what is this captain? The captain of my team is Mr. Shahil. Mr. Shahil is captain of my team. Mr. Pankaj is captain of my team, right? Okay, this is what? And this is what capture, right? Guys, just that boy is quarreling. Go and capture him, right? The police captured, arrested many people. A thief was captured by the public and later on arrested by the police, right? Okay, this is what carriage. It's a good carriage, right? It's a good carriage. Okay, next one is certain. It is not certain that I will teach tomorrow or not. I think it is certain I will teach you, right? Certainly you are right. कैसे भी use करें कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. Okay, this is city. You know, my Prayagraj is a very beautiful city. Prayagraj is smart city. And Delhi is also beautiful city. And Mumbai is also very good city. Okay, so you have to speak like that, guys. Next one is a comfort. Guys, you know, everyone walks according to his own comfort. Everybody walks according to his own comfort. Okay, next one is comrade. Do you have any comrade? I had many comrades when I was studying in 8th class, right? Okay, now this is corner, right? Hey, don't corner me. Ek gali bota hai. Hey, don't corner me. Who's sitting in the corner? Right? Don't put that things in the corner like that. Okay, now this is what cotton. You know, my shirt is a cotton one, right? It's a cotton shirt, guys. Do you know? Not cotton, cotton. This is cotton, right? Cotton is very comfortable in summer season, okay? Next one is what? Country. India is a very good country. America is a very powerful country. Australia is a very beautiful country, okay? Like this. Okay, this is what? Courage. Guys, if it is needed, then you have to show your courage. Don't show your courage everywhere. If you show your courage everywhere, then you will be in loss. Okay? Now, this is what courtier. All the courtiers laughed at the king. Right? Next one is coward. How coward you are. Don't be coward. You are coward. You are don't be coward person. Aapko aise hi practice karna hoga, guys. Alright, this is what creature. Hum log usko creature kehte hain. We know that man is a social creature. Every creature on the earth has a power and its own capacity. Theek? This is cricket. Guys, sometimes I love to watch cricket. Cricket nahi hota hai. I'm just going to watch cricket. The cricket is going to start. Bol ke practice karte hain. Kai bar practice karne se apne aap comfortable ho jayenge aap. This is what current. Right? You know that once I saw a scorpion was flowing in the current of river. Once I saw a scorpion was flowing in the current of river. Okay? Current means I am studying current affairs. Usko bhi keh sakte ho aap. This is what curtain. Right? Curtain. Raise the curtain. Right? Please raise the curtain. I bought this curtain. My curtain is very costly. My curtain is very cheap. Your curtain is all very beautiful. Aap bol ke practice kariye. Okay? This is what danger. Right? Danger is everywhere. Wherever you go, danger is everywhere. Danger is everywhere. Okay? This is what different. You are a very different person. You are different from me. And I'm not a different person. I'm a very normal human being, right? This is what dinner, guys. When do you have your dinner? Sir, I have my dinner at 10:30, but I have my dinner at 11 o'clock, sometimes at 12 o'clock. Sometimes I don't have my dinner, okay? I don't get time for dinner. Dirty, dirty, how dirty you are. My shirt is not dirty, it is neat and clean, but your shirt is dirty. Your t-shirt is very dirty. This room is very dirty. Well, yeah, that room is very dirty. Okay? Alright. This distance. Okay. Keep distance. Maintain social distance. Right? Okay. District. My Prayagraj is a beautiful district. My district at Mirzapur. Right? This is what doctor. Are you a doctor? If you have any problem, go and meet a doctor. I met a doctor yesterday. I consulted with a doctor. Okay? This is what dozen. I bought 1 dozen banana. All right, can you eat 1 dozen banana? Oh, yes, sir. If I get, I can eat. Definitely, I can eat 1 dozen banana. Sir, if you give me, I can eat more than 2 dozen banana. So, darjan nahi hota hai, dozen hota hai, right? This is what eager. How eager you are. I'm eager to learn. You are eager to learn spoken English. I'm also eager to teach you, right? This is what early. How early? You are here. I get up early in the morning. Do you get up early in the morning? Yes, I get up early in the morning. Next one is easy. It's very easy to learn English. You know, just you do practice, ask question to yourself, ask question to your friend. Easily you can learn English. Okay? Next one, either you sit or go from here, please, but don't disturb me. Either he or she is incorrect. Either Ram or Sham has stolen my mobile. Clear? Either. Okay? This is what engine. Sorry, the engine of my bike is not working. The engine of this car is not working. Car ko car bhi kehte hain, right? I have told it earlier. The engine of this car is not working. The engine of this car is very powerful. Okay? This is what English. Guys, my English is not very good. I'm improving my English. Are you improving your English? Hello? Are you improving? Yes, I'm improving my English. I'm quite sure you are improving your English. This is what enter. Guys, without permission, don't enter the studio. Don't enter the class. Don't enter the office without permission. Enter nahi, enter. Kya likha hai? Enter. Okay, so equal. We all are equal. Nothing is difference between you and me. We all are equal. We all are equal. Okay, this is what Europe. I'm just going to visit a European country, right? I'm just going to visit European country. It's Europe, okay? So even, right? I want to help, but even I'm sorry, I cannot help you. This is what everyone has his own right. Everyone is correct. Everyone is right at his own place. This is what evil. Do evil and look for like. जैसा आप देखेंगे वैसे चीजें मिलेंगी. Failure. Failures are the best pillar of success. Failures are the pillar of success. Failures are the pillar of success. Family. I belong to a very simple family. Right? There are 2 members in my family. By 10 members in my family. Right? Family is the smallest unit of society. Famous. Do you want to become a famous man? Yes, I want to become a famous man. Are you famous? No, I'm sorry. I'm not famous. I'm trying to be famous. Okay? This is what fancy. You know, fancy dresses. I don't like fancy items. I like natural and original items. Fashion. Right? Having costly mobile is a fashion. Everybody is in fashion. Okay? Now, this is my favorite. Which is your favorite song? which is your favorite movie, which is your favorite song, and fiery. Are you fiery? No, I'm not fiery. So guys, as many aapko pronunciation ko discuss kiya, jaise maine practice kiya, jaise maine aapko bataya, guys, follow it. I'm 100% sure you will improve your English. Thank you very much. So guys, in spoken English, I will discuss about use of used to. Dhyan dijiyega, in spoken English, we use this always. Okay, now, use of used to, right? This is use of used to, right? अब what happened कि where we use used to, तो used to का प्रयोग हम करते हैं past की आदत को दर्शाने के लिए. For an example, जो हम past में किया करते थे, लेकिन अभी फिलहाल नहीं कर रहे, right? Normally हम जो past में जो हमारी habit थी, हम उसी को describe करते हैं, right? जैसे कि अगर हमने कहा कि no, when I was small, my father used to beat me. मतलब मेरे पिताजी प्रसाद दिया करते थे, right? तो आप इस चीज को कहेंगे. Sometimes हम जब चर्चा करते हैं, तो ये सारी बातें करते हैं. कभी-कभी हम कहते हैं, हम सारे लोग friend मिलके खेला करते थे, right times school जाया करते थे, enjoy किया करते थे, तो इस sense में इसका प्रयोग किया जाता है. For an example देखते हैं कि I used to attend class daily. Guys, you know when I was studying in 7th class, I used to study sincerely. I used to attend class daily. मैं जब कक्षा 7 में था, तो मैं class daily लिया करता था. तो ये आदत को describe कर रहा है past को. फिर I used to study 10 hours. You know, when I was in 11th class, I used to study 10 hours. मैं 10 घंटे पढ़ा करता था. I was a very hard working student, so I used to study 10 hours. Clear? Okay, next one is she used to meet me every day. Actually, one of my friends, she used to meet me every day. Okay, every day. Alright, now my friends used to quarrel with me. You know, when I was studying in 9th class, some of my friends were quarrelsome. मेरे कुछ मित्र बहुत झगड़ालू थे. Right? तो guys, they used to quarrel with me. I also used to quarrel with them. It was happening at that time. You can understand well. My father used to beat me. Whenever I was doing any wrong work, he used to beat me bitterly. He used to beat me black and blue. Right? He used to beat me severally. Okay? Now, my father used to give me prasad. Agar aapko bhi mila hoga, samajh rahe honge. Okay? Okay. My mother used to tell me story. Okay? Pitaji to, he used to give me prasad and my mother used to tell story. Okay, ek taraf se pain to ek taraf se jhandu bomb, right? Like that. I used to do my homework seriously and sincerely when I was studying. Whenever my teachers were giving homework, I used to do homework sincerely and seriously. My teacher used to punish me sometimes when I was not working, when I was not completing my homework, when I was not telling whatever the asking, they used to beat me. They used to punish me. Okay. Now, I used to play cricket with my friends when I was studying in 11th class. I used to play with my friend. So guys, मैंने आपको used to का प्रयोग बताया. अब आप भी कम से कम 20 to 30 sentences लिखिए, बनाइए and just tell in your own words, record your voice and send all the sentences through WhatsApp. So guys, आज के लिए बस इतना ही. Thanks for watching this video. Good day all and take care all. Thank you.